Joe Kleen, Southern Hospitality, February 10th, 1990, 46. Joe slips out of his clothes in the triple suite's smallest bedroom while Misty merely kicks her shoes into the closet, grabs her toiletries bag along with a knee-length summer weight robe, moans, ah, as her one-inch heel smack the back of the closet and declares, I'll be right back. Knock before you come in. I really don't want to flash your brother. Fair enough, Joe responds, hanging up his sport coat before sitting on the bed to untie his shoes. Though you are hands down the purtiest filly in here, ma'am, he adds in an old western cowpoke drawl. In here is in our room or in the suite. I'll give you the former, but your brothers may debate the latter. Ladders are Phil's business, at least until April. Have I told you how beautiful you are today? Technically, no. Though that comment qualifies in the connotative, if not qualitative, Misty says from their open doorway. Now, yesterday you both showed and told, but we had Sunday like an hour and a half ago, so you're behind on the rent. I'll expect remuneration upon my return, Mr. Kleen. And you shall have it, in the form of 100 goodnight kisses, Joe says with a smile. Well, Misty announces before leaving the room, that'll do for a warm-up, but I'm counting on another round of love all, sailor. To quote Foghat, I'm in the mood, she declares, raising and lowering her eyebrows three times quickly. For real? Joe asks as his wife closes their bedroom door and slips silently away. For real, he repeats to himself. That'll make four times in just over 6 hours. Maybe she's the masher, he ruminates as he slips down to bearskin before pulling a pair of gym shorts and crossing the hallway, taking two steps to the left and, just before opening the bathroom door, remembering to knock. If that's Joe, come in, Misty says through the closed door. Joe opens the door to find his wife sitting on the bathroom countertop naked. Definitely the most gorgeous woman in this suite, he says, appreciative. Hands down. So you've seen your sisters-in-law naked. That's kind of weird, Joey. Come here, she adds in a whisper, opening her legs slightly and wrapping them around her husband. I have a secret to tell you, Misty whispers in Joe's ear before nibbling his lobe. I think that winning in the casino is an aphrodisiac, so we may need to spend more time there. If that's okay with you, she adds, gently blowing in his ear. Yeah, Joe replies, bending low and kissing her left nipple. I think I can make the adjustment. Good. Get cleaned up. I'll be waiting for you, she adds, pulling his head up and pressing her mouth to his. I'll be right there, my dove, hugging her before stepping back, offering her his hand and watching as she stands before him and adds, prettiest in the suite, I'm thinking most beautiful on the island. Thanks, love, but I think you've got hormone glasses on, Mr. replies as she draws a silk cord around her white satin robe and throws her clothes over her arm. See you in five? Five? Pretty sure I can be there in three. Just make sure that soldier passes inspection, Misty says with a wink, a smile, and a finger wave as she makes her way to the other side of the door.